Toys and things to do.
Sorry.
Fun.
Toys.
All sorts of things of interest and fun for girls and boys.
Once upon a time, on the edge of a deep, dark forest, lived two children named Hansel and Gretel. They were poor, and one day their mother sent them into the forest to gather wood and berries.
Come, Gretel. We will go into the forest to gather wood and berries.
All right, Hansel.
The farther they went into the forest, the darker it got. And Gretel said,
Oh, I'm so frightened. Will you hold my hand, Hansel?
Of course, little sister. I will take care of you.
Then all of a sudden, a beautiful butterfly came by.
Oh, let's follow that butterfly.
I'm afraid we'll get more lost.
We won't if we leave a trail. Here, break these pieces of bread, and we'll trace our way back to here.
And that's what Gretel did. But Hansel was so interested in the butterfly, he didn't notice a big green bird that was following.
Hmm, how nice. Those children left some crumbs of bread for me.
Hmm, that looks like a monarch butterfly to me.
Oh, Jasper, I mean Hansel, what's so special about a monarch butterfly?
The monarch is a very interesting butterfly, Violet. I mean Gretel.
I'm sure, Hansel, I'm sure.
You see, the eggs of the monarch hatch into a very colorful caterpillar that just loves to live in and on the milkweed plant.
Ooh, he's crawly, but pretty.
In fact, if it weren't for the milkweed, the monarch butterfly would be in very bad shape. He loves it. Well, the caterpillar, or larvae, goes into the pupal stage. He knits or weaves himself a cocoon or shell in which he goes to sleep. And while he sleeps, a wonderful change takes place. He changes from a caterpillar or pupae into a butterfly. And when he comes out and his wings dry off, he takes flight.
Oh, a pretty, pretty butterfly.
But no matter where the milkweed is, where he was born, the monarch butterfly, without even knowing why he does it, he and all his brothers and sisters and friends fly to one particular area of the world and they have a convention. They all come together at the same place. They actually form a blanket of butterflies over the trees in this whole area.
Oh, how beautiful! A butterfly blanket!
And they all get together in this one place at the same time every year without fail, just before they all take flight to the south and to the warmer climates for the winter.
Gee, even butterflies are interesting the way you talk about them, Jasper. I mean, Hansel.
Well, the children were so interested in the butterfly, they didn't notice a wicked witch behind them.
Look at those brats in my forest. I will take them to my gingerbread house and make mincemeat out of them. I hate kids.
I hate kids.
And off the wicked witch went.
This calls for action.
Ho-ho! I will pop you into the oven and make gingerbread cookies out of you.
But the good green bird had other plans.
There she is! Give that witch the works!
You saved us!
And I've turned the breadcrumbs into diamonds and rubies, so you'll be poor no more.
And the wicked witch, she'll be turned into gingerbread herself.
You think this is just a fairy story? Boy, it's hot in here!
And now it's time to go. We hope you liked our show. And we'll be back as quick as 1, 2, 3. And when we meet again, we hope you'll be here then. 'Cause now you're in the